The Islanders' second unit, only 18 seconds to work with. Pulock, center point shot. He scores! Well, Pierre Engvall was in front of the net. We'll see if he got a piece of it. But on a power play goal, the Islanders have the 1-0 lead. Islanders trying to create a 2-on-1 here, and they've got it. Barzal through the left circle. Saucers to the right. Quick shot. They score! Bo Horvat buries it! It's Barzal to Bo again! And the Islanders are back on top. It's 2-1 New York. Oh, has that combination been lethal of late? Here, Barzal. Nice setup down the slot. Dobson shoots. He scores! Noah Dobson rings it in off the pipe. And the Islanders are back on top. It's 3-2 New York. 3:21 into period three. Now Brock Nelson digging free. Islanders quick shot, empty net. They score! Kyle Palmieri buries it and makes it 4-2 Islanders with 38 seconds remaining in regulation time.